we've been joined up on the stand by airshow organiser Gavin Conroy. So, Gavin, what sort of a day have you had?
Very good day. Lots of people here. Cool aeroplanes. What more could you want?
Stress levels?
About a 70.
Yeah, that's not bad. And we've had a few changes. We were talking before about how many times we've had to change the program. And the Harvard pair we were expecting is a little different from what we have above. Can you give us an update there, please?
So these two guys find these aeroplanes are reasonably new to the scene. Formation is led by Pete McComb in Harvard 66, and alongside him is Bevan Jones in Harvard 44. So they've been working up for several months after we gave them the opportunity for this slot. And they're doing a great job, I think.
I think one of the things that appeals about this act is that certainly Bevan's quite young, and we're always keen to see new young people becoming involved in this type of activity and to encourage them to do so. So, how old's Pete?
Oh, I don't know how old Pete is. I've never actually ever asked him, but he's an airline pilot, flies ATRs for Air New Zealand.
Okay.
And he was based up until recently in Wellington, and he's now in Tauranga, so he has access to this harbour.
They certainly look as though they've been doing it for a while.
Yeah, they've been sending me videos for about the past 6 months of their practices. Keith Skilling's been training them. It's really good to see them on their first outing. They've had a couple of practices here, but this is their first public display in the two Harvards.
Well, they're doing it well, doing a great job.
Yes, they are.
But being chucked in the deep end was, what, 8 months ago, something like that?
I think it was the start of June.
Start of June?
Start of June, something like that.
How have you found the journey so far?
Really good. The committee is just a fantastic group, and all the volunteers that work with them are equally as good. So we get...
Thank you. that's developed and practiced right here through the year. So this gives us a little bit of an edge rather than relying entirely on acts coming from elsewhere.
So New Zealand Warbirds help us out with a lot of aeroplanes from out of town. We're all in 40 aerobatic feet. But in our own backyard, Yaks, the Fox Wolf that's taxiing in front, and about an hour ago. So we're quite lucky here. We could almost run a show on our own.
I have to say, Gavin, you've seen a lot of these aeroplanes closer than most of us by flying alongside them.
Appears on us and seeing I've got Graham
doing something different, and of course we just started adding things.
Thank you. life, huh?
No, not yet.
Almost. Yep. Well, that was easy, wasn't it?